Yeah, they're all in a safe position, so there's no danger.
You won't go through the roof. I could do with that for my bingo arms.
Yeah, I didn't know if you were gonna call or...
Obviously there's a ladder there and you can walk across, probably for maintenance and stuff. They go down through a hole underneath the bell. Oh, isn't there? I don't know. It goes round here. Oh, there it is. Look, it goes down there.
See?
Must be very hard doing it every
hour. I was thinking I was going to be back. I wanted
those to be
back. Do you want to hear
one of the bells go while
you're
up? Not really.
Just
ain't nothing. Oh! Ow! That was a good job.
That's the heaviest bell in the corner. That's the lightest one. So that's about half a ton, that's about a quarter of a ton. And those two bells is hardly any difference. But if you have a look at that one, it's got like an extra bit of metal on it. These are quite shallow and it's got an extra hump, so I think that's where the weight comes from. 20 quid each, you've got a whole problem.
There's another staircase.
I could go up to the roof. So you can see the flag. See the view, see all over Wallasey.
Is this the highest point?
Probably.
That's the top of the dome.
Oh yeah, and Brighton's that higher.
The one that had the green roof.
That's one of the problems.
So helicopters know where, like, how high the building is. You have to go above that.
It's probably a lightning conductor.
Somebody came up.
So if the building gets hit by lightning, it'll hit the highest point and then all the electricity will be off the ground. Instead of hitting the building.
I was thinking that helicopters might crash into it. Could be that as well.
Because they have got a light on it.
I think it's both of them.
Probably both, yeah.